a total of 316 schools or colleges in the state of California, and everyone here has managed to end up here today. A little about myself, in case anyone forgot, which my name is Silva from Covina. I grew up mainly with just me and my sisters, because both my parents were immigrants, and one was deported, one was detained. So that's fun. Everyone has their own reason to go to college or why they came to this school in particular. And today I want to show you mine. And for this speech, I took multiple interviews to help prove my points to all of you. And so I'm going to tell you about myself and what led to my path of coming here to Cal State University Fullerton. So first, I am going to talk about why I chose CSUF over any other college, why I chose my major, and why I chose, or what I wanted to accomplish with my major. Now as to why I chose to go to college and why I chose CSUF. So for why I chose CSUF, I'm pretty sure same for many of you. In high school, the teachers were very influential and pushing for all their students to go to college because it's very good to help one in the future. And my sister as well really wished for me to go to college. One of my sisters in particular is an alumni from here, so she in particular pushed me more to go to this college than others. And at the time, I wasn't sure what college to go to, so that helped me choose this college in particular. So according to my elder sister, Mary Jo, on February 5th, college is important for one's future, and it's a great place to socialize and network. This is good because in the career I'm trying to go for, a networking and socializing is a very important factor, and college will help greatly for that. Now I'll tell you why I chose CSUF. I'm going to tell you about my major. So my major is Cinema and Television Arts, or for short, CTVA. Why I chose this is in high school, my favorite class was film class, or I had a separate acronym for that called FAME. And there we got to work with actual equipment, and I became very used to all this equipment and loved working with it every day, using professional-grade equipment to make a TV show. Another reason I chose this to pursue this as a career is my teacher at the time was very helpful in showing me how to follow his path. And also, as the media is steadily growing more and more, as more people use it every day, and that means there'll be a more stable job for me in the future, and also more opportunities to acquire a job. And so that's why I decided to go for media, more for an editor for films, particularly movies or TV shows. And now that I told you why I chose this major, I'm going to tell you what I want to do with it. So, personally, I like being able to tell stories of other people because it's nice to entertain a lot of others. But I am kind of bad at telling stories in person. So one fun way to do it is through movies. Mm-hmm. So being able to edit films, kind of put together a string of clips and be able to entertain someone and thousands of people with a film I created. And it's very fulfilling being able to do that. Also, I want to be able to use the influence that the media has nowadays for something good or help others out, inform people of like charities or something like that. According to Amy Woods, a film teacher in Northfield High School, on February 7th, the media is extremely powerful and should be used ethically, which I disagree because nowadays you can see many cases where people don't use the media in a good light. So now that I talked about what I wanted to do with my major, I'm going to wrap up the speech. So first I talked about why I chose CSUF, then I talked about my major, and what I wanted to do with this major. So now I've told you all that, I'm pretty sure everyone now has a better understanding about myself and what led me to choose this school and this major and what I wanted to pursue. And so I'll end it with, hopefully in the future as a film major, you'll all be able to see me in the credits one day of a film. But to be honest, who actually watches the credits?